I've been here for more than 2 months now. I came in November, early November, straight after my last tournament, and I had my time off here, and then I did my pre-season up in Queensland, and I love the country. I really, from the first moment I got here when I was 14, I fell in love with the country, and I was like, oh, I want to live here. I want to come back as soon as I can. So it's always been very special, and I have relatives here in Melbourne, so it's always an enjoyable time of the year for me.
And can you talk about how Leighton Hewitt inspired your perspective today?
Yeah, it was really interesting. I was actually up early and I couldn't wait for tennis to start to watch, and then they were talking about Leighton's match and they were saying, oh, it's his 16th time competing here. And I was like, that's amazing. So I start counting my appearances here and I realized it's my 8th. So I started to get a little worried. But, you know, then I thought, you know what? Why am I nervous? Because it's my 8th time and it's not only Australian Open, it's other Grand Slams that I play in meantime as well. And, you know, it really helped me to relax a little. Still, I had nerves going into the first round, but it definitely helped.